This backpack was originally that colour. It was getting a bit grotty, so I dyed it with shoe cream in green. You can get this in green. It's a shoe cream. And I let it dry for about 3 or 4 months. And then I waxed it with beeswax. Get a kind of a mossy green colour. That's an old vintage tag from Wrangler jeans. Right.